morning, police here in Turtle Creek are looking for the suspects who walked into this convenience store demanding cash, pointing a gun at the clerk, and then walked out. The store was hit not once, but twice in one day. You can see in the surveillance video as a suspect armed with an assault rifle storms in, his face covered in a hood and ski mask, carrying a small bag that he tosses at the clerk demanding money. The gunman points the weapon around the store where at least one customer, if not more, were inside. Now, this was around 11:30 last night in Turtle Creek at the 7-Eleven Exxon gas station here on James Street. Surveillance video marking his every move and capturing him as he walks out of the store, his bag filled with an undisclosed amount of cash from the register. Nobody was hurt, fortunately, and police rushed on scene. They spent some time searching in and around the store. Now, it was just on this very same day, hours earlier, around 2 o'clock that in the morning, another armed robbery at this very same store. This time, though, two suspects walked in, one with a shotgun, both wearing hooded sweatshirts, calmly walking in the front door. We're told they pointed a gun at the clerk and demanded money, taking off with some cash from the register. Now, again, both of these robberies are under investigation. The question now is, there's been a string of armed robberies in many communities, including McKeesport and North Versailles. Police are trying to figure out if these are all connected. Reporting live from Turtle Creek, I'm Amber Nicotra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.